Jana, massive congrats, perfect weekend for you. It seems like a dream, am I right?
It is a dream, it is really a dream come true. I was always wanting to play LET and I always wanted to have a title, which I succeeded today and I'm incredibly happy.
Tell me more about the whole weekend, your feelings, everything around.
I was mainly nervous, but I think that I handled that stress really well. I was just really happy with my game and everything was perfect. Even those three bogeys in a row, it did not put me down at all. And because of people were there and they were cheering for me, so I was like, okay, let's make more birdies. And it really happened and I'm just happy.
We spoke together on hole number 15. You told me that you are very nervous, but for me, you seem whole weekend very calm.
Yeah, I seem calm, but it's tough. It's tough. There's like so many thoughts going through my mind, and it's just hard to stay calm and patient. But it was good.
I heard that your brother is supposed to have a wedding this weekend, and you postponed it because of the tournament. Is it true?
No, it's not. No. It was not. But they did have to postpone it, but not because of my tournament.
For another reason.
Yeah.
But the truth is that your father has strawberries with you, and against after every birdies, he give you one. Is it right?
Yeah, that's true. My dad, he likes to plant a lot of strawberries and like stuff like that, and vegetables, and he always brings me strawberries, and after every birdie, I'm rewarded.
You won the tournament. You are the best Czech player. You are the best amateur. What's next? Because you want to go to professional in the end of the season, and now it's dilemma. Because you can get a card for LET.
Exactly. I was offered to play next week on the LET Tour event in Germany, which I have to decide by tonight if I'm going to go there. The other problem is that we have European Team Championship and then World Team Championship at the end of August, so I have to take that into account too. But I'll see how I'm going to decide. I'm not sure right now.
Okay, congrats and all the best for the next season and next tournament.
Thank you so much.